My dear audience, ladies and gentlemen, I am Dr. Muhammad Zahidul Islam Khan, Assistant Professor, Sharivangla Medical College. For a long time, I am in my working place. I cannot meet my family members, so it is a painful situation. Today, I am in front of you with the question whether coronavirus can spread in air. To answer this question, it is not to research, because you know the speed of air and the size of the droplet of coronavirus. Whatever the size of the droplet of coronavirus, it is not a matter to spread in the air, because air can break or destroy a building, air can destroy an area. Aath community and Samut community was destroyed by the air, controlled by Allah. Angels were not able to say the speed of air. So coronavirus can spread in air. So what we should do? We should use masks all times if we go outside. And we should not destroy our trees, we should not destroy our rivers, our ponds, and our lowlands. Thank you very much. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell sign to get a new video again. Thank you very much.